I'm so sick of appeasing people, trying to make everybody, your opinion is right, you're right, I'm wrong.
You have to be a soldier. You have to be willing every day to go out there and look at the world and say, hey, I know that this situation is fucked up. Hey, I know this isn't fair. You have to enjoy it for what it is. It's a fucked up, twisted journey. It's a crazy world out there.
Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Get me out of here!
Never in my wildest dreams would I have imagined I would be here right now. My head spins. Consumed with overthought, my heart bleeds, yearning for something greater. And yet, I hold on to hope that somehow the winding road of life will lead me to where I'm going. If I can just keep on keeping on, I will arrive at my destination someday, some way. See the colors dancing on the clouds, hear the laughter of children, smell the grass freshly cut. The birds used to sing to one another. Now they shriek and cry. The hues of hope and warmth have drained from the earth. I feel the panic well up inside of me, like water about to boil over. The situation is only growing more and more dire. To maintain our freedom, we must fight. We can move the ground and we can shift the energy. The ceiling dances above me. The ground shakes below me. I am powerful. I can change the world. I can feel your energy. I can feel your energy.
Thank you.